So in my last video, I talked about how you can solve this F2L pair using keyhole. That is when you move this corner out and insert this corner and move it back. But you're not limited to just one option when you're doing this. If the other F2L slots aren't solved, then you can use them as your keyhole position. So for example, you can use this and this, since they're not solved either. So for this, you can do, and we are solving on this corner. So and for this slot, you can do and that solves it.